everybody, it's Jasmine. So today I have this super easy, I guess, back to school makeup look. I didn't know what to call this, but I thought that while I was doing my makeup, I was like, I do this at school. Like, I do this for school. And this video actually took me about 15 minutes to film without talking, without any distractions. I could probably get this through like 10 minutes. And then there are some clips like my eyeliner that I wanted to show you how quickly I could do it and how quickly I can apply my lashes. Yes, I do apply big full lashes to school because I feel like the bigger the lashes, the more awake you look. You know, your eyes are kind of like whoosh. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. And if you want to see how I got this look, then keep on watching. To start off this makeup look, I'm using a new foundation. This is the Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation, but instead of cashew, this is in the color Tawny. I dotted it all over my face, and I'm patting this in with my beauty blender, and I'm really just going in. This has completely taken over my use of concealer as well, so this is a really good foundation if you want to quickly get your face really, really flawless. And since I did not apply concealer, I still wanted a bright under eye, so I am going to bake with my Coty Airspun powder. This is a really affordable powder. It's only about $7, $6 or $7, and you can get this at Walgreens or Walmart. And I'm going to apply this to the high points of my face as well, just so everything sets and is not going to crease throughout the day. For my eyes, I'm going to use the CoverGirl True Naked Nudes palette. I think this is a supposed dupe for the Naked, either one or two, I'm not sure. But I'm just going to take a creamy white and apply this all over my eyes as a base, since I did use foundation on that area. And then next I'm going to apply the matte brown shade that is very light. I'm going to be applying that very, very generously. This did not give a lot of good color payoff, so I really had to keep going back and forth with this color. And I think that's like the downfall of this product, because you really want to use that color so bad, but you really can't. So to deepen it up, I'm going to take the cool tone brown, and I'm going to be applying this to the outer corner of my eye, and I'm going to work my way to make this really, really deep, because it just goes together. So my go-to look is always like a brown crease and a gold. So the only type of gold shade that's in here is this taupey color. And I'm gonna be applying that to the middle of my eyelid, just so it really brightens everything up and your eye kind of looks like a disco ball. And then I'm gonna take this more peachy champagne color and apply this more towards the inner third of my eye, just so it gives a little bit more of dimension to it. And it's kind of extra, but you know, you don't have to do this. I'm trying to utilize this whole palette. I'm gonna take the lightest shade and apply this to the inner corner, just so it looks a little brighter than the rest of the colors. I'm gonna be taking a clean blending brush and blending everything out. And then I'm going to be using the cool tone brown again with a pencil brush and putting this on my lower lash line, so it mimics the appearance that there's a lot of balance between my upper lid and my lower lash line. I don't know these terminologies, but I'm going to be doing that and buffing it out as well. This is going to be the full clip of me applying my eyeliner. I think it took me about 10 seconds per eye, I don't know, but it's super easy to do, and I know that you could do it too if you just keep practicing. I like to apply my liner with small strokes in hopes that I'm doing a perfect job, but really that's so extra. And then I'm going to be applying my CoverGirl Supersizer mascara to my eyelashes to prep them for some false eyelashes. And you guys know my tried and trues are my Queen Bees by Coco lashes. So first, what you want to do with the brand new pair is you want to put them on, measure how much you want, and then cut the excess off. And that is like the best part. Satisfaction guaranteed. Yes. And so now you can apply them with some glue. I like to apply it with my fingers, but you can go ahead and use some tweezers if you like. Or if they come with some lash tweezers, then you could use that as well. I'm going to be applying some black eyeliner to the lower half of my lower lash line, and then I'm going to be applying that matte black shadow to top it off and to set it in. I find that this is better on my eyes personally than nude eyeliner, but you could totally opt for nude or any color that you want. And then I'm going to be applying a light layer of some mascara onto my bottom lashes. This really just brings everything together since you use a lot of dramatic lashes. And then I'm going to take my e.l.f. contour kit and use all the colors to contour my face. This is probably the best part of this whole tutorial. It brings you life, warmth,
and you don't look dead. I know that in the morning I'm dead, I'm cold, I'm corpsey, so this is gonna bring me a little bit more of life. And then with the lightest shade, I am going to apply this onto the sides of my nose just so it looks a little bit more slimmer. With the Tarte Ecstatic Blush, I'm going to be applying this to my cheeks and I'm going to bring it back all the way back to my hairline while blending this into the bronzer. Now for highlight, I accidentally chose the wrong color. I chose the color tourmaline as opposed to the color right next to it, which has more pink undertones, but that's okay. This one worked as it worked just as well. And I applied this right on top of the blush, but where your highlight should be, and it just blended in together seamlessly. I also applied this to the bridge of my nose as well as my Cupid's bow, just so you just look like a glowing disco ball. You have glowy eyelids and glowy face. And now I'm going to be applying the Willow Lip Liner by Wet n Wild all over my lips. I'm filling in my lips and everything. And then with the Daffodil Hard Candy Matte Liquid Lipstick, I'm going to be applying that all over my lips. And that is it. The look is complete.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I wanted to quickly mention that a lot of the items that I used today I actually got on sale. So for example, this Estee Lauder Double Wear Foundation, I got it out of the Cosmetic Company outlet store, which you can find at any premium outlet store. And I also got the CoverGirl The Nudes. I got this for $2.99, which I think this palette is like 10 bucks. I don't know how much it is real price though, but I got it for $2.99 at Grocery Outlet. Kind of just saw it laying there. It was completely unused. A lot of girls, especially going into high school, you know, like the first day is like, oh my god, like I gotta show up like it's a fashion show. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that you can get a lot of really good items for a less amount of money. Yeah, that's all I got for you today. And as always, I love you guys and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. Peace out, Girl Scouts.